I'm Kim, this is Violet, and this is our Starlight Gown story.
What are the odds this little girl named Violet would live on this little street named Violet? And what are the odds that Violet would have not just a single one in a million disease, but three impossibly rare diseases?
It's kind of like having every neurological disorder all wrapped into one. So they describe it as having cerebral palsy, autism, ADHD, epilepsy, and Parkinson's all wrapped into one disorder.
How much can one little girl have?
I don't know, she's one in a million.
Literally?
Yeah, literally.
So there is, I don't believe, anyone in the world quite like you. She is a one-of-a-kind girl, that's for sure.
That a girl. Good job, Violet. Nosy.
But here's the real brain boggler. Knowing how hard it is every day for Violet just to breathe and walk and even eat. What are the odds she'd be so ridiculously happy?
She loves to go to the grocery store because then she can say hi to everybody and I love you.
She says hi and I love you to everybody.
Uh-huh, pretty much. And they say I love you back, which is really awesome and heartwarming. You can't resist her.
When she's been to the hospital in the past, what did she wear?
The most ugly, ugly hospital gowns. They're literally like prison wear.
That is just flimsy and ugly. It looks like she has a prison number on it.
I know, right?
So, for a girl that sweet, Kim decided she needed a Starlight gown even sweeter. She did it as part of a contest Starlight Children's Foundation is having. Starlight wants people to redesign children's hospital gowns so kids will actually want to wear them. Hers is one of three finalists.
I wanted something that would make my daughter laugh. What's more funny and amusing than a little elephant butt? Vote for Violet's gown and put some junk in your trunk.
We like her odds.